With some intranet software, creating or changing the site navigation for your intranet can be a slow and complex technical process. But with ThoughtFarmer's social intranet software, building your site is an absolute breeze and requires no back-end technical work or code. The process usually starts with a new site map like this one. The trick is to translate this into a global navigation with several deeper layers of navigation below it. This is what a default ThoughtFarmer installation looks like. You'll see there is no global navigation besides Home and People. Once I have top-level editing permission, all I have to do is click the Add button to start building out my site. I start by creating the global navigation, adding a new page to the home page for each main section of the intranet. Each new section shows up in the expandable directory on the left side of the home page. It's just that easy to build a global site navigation for your intranet. Next, I add pages under each main section, one page for each subsection. If I create a page in the wrong place, I can easily move it to any other section with just a few simple clicks. Through this simple process of creating pages, I can build a full skeleton for the site. I can go back to any page I've created and add multilingual versions of the page. I can start adding page content just as easily as I can edit a Word document. And I can easily change the page owner of a section so that someone else can take ownership of the content. ThoughtFarmer takes the pain out of building your intranet, making it quick, flexible, easy, and even fun.